Welcome to Honest Whispers Preview. I am here at 2018 WonderCon PCS Collectibles Pop Culture Shock. Wanted to do a quick preview of Juri. This is the light up eye. I don't know if you could see, but her left eye lights up. This person I spoke to here told me that this one is already sold out, but they have the regular version available. It is the 1/4 scale Ultra statue available right now for $445. As you can see, there's a lot of nice details. She has a really cool base. It has a Black Widow light carving, some rock, some cool special effects right there. She has her leg kicking up in the back. Very nice to sculpture. And even her belt, you can see how her belt goes all the way around. So, very cool effect on the belt, rather than having it attached to the leg. So as you can see, the light definitely lights up right there. Has a bit of a like an amethyst purplish look to it. I would definitely give the design on this a 10. Oh, she even has her nostril carved in. It's kind of weird. I never actually seen that before. So sculpting, from what I see here, lots of nice details. No mistakes. I would give it a 10. Painting, I only see minor flaws. Like certain areas on the belt. It's not completely straight, but there are a lot of lines, so I would give the painting a 9. And as far as the value, jewelry's not really one of the popular ones. I don't see this one going up much in value, at least not as high as Cami or Chun Li would. So the value I would estimate and give it a 6. But overall, it's still a nice statue. I would definitely give this an 8 out of 10. You can definitely display this in many different angles. So to recap, design, I'm going to give it a 10. Sculpting, a 10. Painting, 9 out of 10. Value, 7 out of 10. And overall, 8 out of 10. Thank you for watching. Until next time.